No surprise to me that exiting the corners when the trouble happened. It just was a very aggressive push.
But I'm not going to blame my instructor racing at us, but super proud of Chuck on Garage and Toyota Racing. Got a little bit of work to do for Talladega with the speed of this thing, but I thought the best strategy for me was to lay low.